Hey y'all! Welcome back to my channel. My name is Janae Angelette. If you are new here, and can we please take a moment of silence to appreciate the beautiful highlighter that is on this face? Yes, ma'am. Today's video is just gonna be a little bit different. I'm gonna be talking to y'all about my favorites for the month of July that are non-beauty related. I am gonna do a video with all my favorite beauty items for the month of July as well. But as you can see, I am moving and packing. And throughout the month, I've come across some really cool things that I wanted to share with you. So let's just get started. The very first item that I wanna talk about is from Walgreens. Now, I thought this was so cool. I'm probably like way behind the times with this. I get it. There's a million apps out there and a million companies that will do this. I just thought that the customer service was amazing. So with Walgreens, what I did is I took a picture, actually several, and emailed them to Walgreens, and they laminate the picture and put it onto kind of like this wood background, and then it comes with this peg. So you can stick the peg anywhere you want, or you can nail it into the wall. And I had them do a couple of photos for me, and I just thought this was a really cool gift idea. If you needed to get someone a birthday gift in a pinch, or just to have some pictures around the house and you can kind of move it around. And right now, as far as I know, they're running a promotion for the month of July. So, you know, we're not printing pictures anymore. It's gonna be kind of scary. We're just keeping it on our phones or Facebook or Instagram. And you need a couple of printed pictures in the house, boo. So that's from Walgreens. And now to, oh my gosh, okay. I read this book and it was so good from page one all the way to the end. Now, I'll be honest, I do think it's more geared toward a women audience. And I mean, men can read it for sure. I just find that it was written with a woman author. She tells us the story from the point of view of a woman. And from the facts that I've gathered about this book, women are crazy over it. And this is The Woman in Cabin 10 by Ruth Ware. I also read a second book that she wrote, and it is something about, The Lying Game. And I will say, if you're gonna pick up a summer read and you wanna read this in like a week, get it. Now, obviously you can buy this book, Barnes & Noble, Amazon. Amazon actually has an option where you can go to used books, and you can click on that and buy the paperback version of this for like $6, or go to your library and rent the book and just return it. A lot of people don't think to do that anymore nowadays. I also purchased this book light from Amazon. It was around $9, and it has three different settings. Now, an eye doctor told me recently that even if you have perfect vision, which I'm so lucky, I have 18/20 vision, when you're reading, even if it's in broad daylight, you still want to have a book light onto the pages because it's so less stressful on the eye, and that can help eliminate eye problems down the road. So this nice little clamp, it's very sturdy. I got this off Amazon. And if y'all read this book, please let me know. At the very end of the book, they have discussions for book clubs, and I thought that was so awesome. I literally was asking myself the questions like, you know, you're bored some days when you're asking yourself and like answering the questions yourself. Like, girl, you cuckoo sometimes is what I tell myself. Okay, please feel free to make fun of me for this next item, but I am like super obsessed with these ankle weights. They have this strap that's adjustable and you just flip them around and it's Velcro, but I actually use these in my swimming pool, and I'll do leg kicks and I'll swim, you know, all different four strokes, but I'll keep the weights on. These are actually not even designed for the water, but if you leave them out overnight, they just dry up. They have, you know, little rocks in them. And I got these at Marshall's or TJ Maxx. I don't remember which one, for like $5. So if they, you know, I've been using them now for 2 months and they haven't broken up, and they've been doing just fine. So if you want to add a little like weights to your leg when you're walking on the treadmill, or if you're in the pool and you want to give just that little exercise oomph, I would highly suggest these. Okay, now for food. These are just two random items that have been kind of getting me through the month of July. The first one, I'm sure a lot of y'all have seen this product. This is called Tajin, and it is a seasoning that has lime in it, but it's kind of a spicier seasoning, and it's a chili seasoning, and it's used for fruits and vegetables. I'll cut up a cucumber, squirt a lime on it, and then go in and sprinkle this over it, or a red pepper. That is delicious. And on watermelon, oh, that's like my newest obsession. It just adds a little extra flavor, and you know, just over the summer when it's hot, or if you're trying to, like me, get in shape for some upcoming events and you need a little oomph, this is great. Oh, when you go in the grocery store, I couldn't find this in the spice section, but I found it around the fruits and vegetables section in two different grocery stores. So just letting, that might, depending on where you live in the world, I don't know if that's gonna be relevant, but it took me a while to find this product. And then also for food, I wanted to talk to y'all about PB2. And this is a powdered peanut butter. So it has 85% less fat calories than traditional peanut butter. What you can do is you take a couple of tablespoons of this and you can mix it in water, or I just throw it into protein shakes, and it just gives that peanut butter flavor, but without the calories of peanut butter. 2 tablespoons of peanut butter typically will run you about 190 to 200 calories, whereas this will run you 50 calories. So every little bit counts when you're trying to make it come together and look good, you know what I mean? And it tastes delicious. So the last product that I have for you is also kind of a food product, but this is the Tea Tree Therapy Cinnamon Toothpicks. They're infused with cinnamon, tea tree oil, and menthol. I get these at Whole Foods, and these are said to kill bacteria in your mouth and anything that like causes plaque or tartar, and they last forever, the flavor. But the reason I have been gnawing on these, if you will, is because I am a gum fanatic. I love watermelon gum. I chew it constantly. But a trainer told me a few years ago that every time you're chewing gum, it creates air in your stomach, which makes you feel hungry 24/7. Like I'm just like a picker, okay? Are y'all a grazer? Like I will go in the kitchen and just graze all day because I was constantly hungry. So instead, he told me to try, like, don't sit there and like chew 10 of these. But you know, if you have that craving for gum, or if you're trying to quit smoking, maybe this could help. But I find that this really does eliminate the need for me to be constantly chewing gum. And it's just kind of helping me, like, help my stomach shrink a little bit so that I don't feel constantly hungry. Okay, so that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed these July favorites. Please let me know some of the items that you might have around the household or somewhere in your lifestyle that made your month very fun. I hope you're having a fabulous day. Sending you a big hug. Bye, y'all.